So if you want to be happy really, if you want to make your life successful, human life, then you have to take this principle of maya saptamana. You have to increase your attachment for Krishna. This is the meaning of Krishna consciousness movement. It is not a sectarian religion. It is the fact.